Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of Final Fantasy XIV Adventures. I'm your co-host, it's Charles the Morns. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get started into this. Today, we're continuing the story of Leonardo Wolverine the Pugilist. Down. Not what I wanted to do. Exit out of that. Thank you. No, wrong direction, dummy! Thank you. Stop running on walls and move forward. Oh, what do you True strike. Snap hunt. No, wrong direction, dummy. Sorry, my aim bar was in the room. I didn't even hear her come in. Thank you. Alright. We got a golem to kill. And we did it. At the golem could be thing. No. Very adventurer. See how long that took. Oh, 9 minutes in. Yeah, you missed all the fun, dude. See, you didn't need my help this time. And that's where Leo gets a second crystal vision. I fear no war to the injustice. Self-carrying with your beauty. If I've heard said that Boston's beauty move a man to love and long, equivalent to that of roses. There's the thought. Shall we? Please be slain. Well, seems that our friend here is a bit of a lady killer. Look at them at the center. games. Yes. Well, we must not lose hope. We need only trust in his judgment. Really marvel suddenly in ingenuity. It's if I could reach out and touch the ether. Count on you. Have faith. Have faith. You can do this. Their service is recent. Sultan tree. How's someone know something of it? I'm quite interesting. Can you walk? Oh, it's too late. One person of interest had already quit the scene. The general? Very well. I was dead there or not. The guys went to great range to find me with the means to hit atric disturbances. And I find one, I seem to be in the middle of it. I'm starting to wonder if it'd be simple for this to follow you around. Sadly, I have business elsewhere. Tread softly, my friend. The careful lady trapped you this to what's clearly saying if I don't know. Heard the village mention him as they fled. Believe me, I tell you, he's not a man to be trifled with. Since all tennis enemies grow bolder by the day. That day is the port of outside forces. There you go, come on. They would surely have slaughtered us all. Agree with you fur, but it isn't safe for us to linger here. Wait, Cavalier. Until then, stay safe. Listen to his men. They need protection, and I need more information. Yes, have you had the popular stuff? I am Tancred, humble scholar surveying the flow of Aether and Tantalin. I am privileged to make your acquaintance. Help an extra meet under more auspicious circumstances. Farewell. But what do you do? Do Tancred. Fairly well. Why do I keep clicking on that part? It seems we are gonna stop here for the time being, though, to worry. We are gonna continue to pick up where you left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.